cauldron door. Different. There's no way to hack it open. Well, if I can find some other way in, I should be able to get data from its core to override some new machines. Those forges. I might be able to climb them to get to the other side. Should be able to climb these. These broken panels. Maybe I can bust through? This cloud should hide me for a while. Water ammo will make this easier. I'll keep some extra on hand. So that's what this place is making. A Tallneck. The earthquake must have interrupted the process. Have to expose the core and get those overrides. Well, that can't be good. That's a find. Should be able to override more machines with this. Data. If I get the right parts, I can restore it, like Gaia showed me. There seems to be a Tallneck blocking this platform. Looks like there's room underneath the core. Maybe I can squeeze through. Again. Not gonna take much damage from fire. good to have extra. These vents should get me across. That's why the cauldron won't release the Tallneck at the core. It's missing its head. If I can attach it back to the body, I can unblock the exit. Get me to the head. Company. Thank you. I can hear the head being repaired. Head's in place. Big guy's fixed. Oh, but that metal arm's keeping it in place. Maybe if I override the Tallneck, the shockwave will break it free. Good to breathe some fresh air again. View isn't too bad either.
Aloy, we've gathered some supplies in that chest.
Looks like this room's changed.